Come out, come out.
In my experience,
no! We lost the upper hand!
Poppy QT operating!
Gemini!
Yes! Rolling smash! Focusing on target.
Well done.
Yes.
Anchor shot.
Making you step like your attitude.
Cool.
Lightning.
Slash. Eagle Eye.
Why not?
Blow him down.
Gemini.
Yeah.
They shouldn't make things like these.
Make this
Thanks for the support.
Gemini.
Nice break point.
Installed.
What have we here?
Flora heals an aching soul.
What have we here?
This is delicious.
This is really good.
If they seek a fight, they shall get one.
I could do this alone.
I'm just young.
That's a sick use.
Maybe we'll get out of this alive after all.
Quick and smash.
Much obliged.
I'm just young.
That just makes you use me now.
It's getting tough to die.
Scatter shot.
Why here?
Stand up and fight.
None of that.
That's me.
I'm doing that. Take
power. Now it's
just. No.
Watch out! Must be
your
more
spinning edge!
Hold your horse!
It's getting tough!
Well done!
Maybe I'll take one!
Why here?
Tora made things a little easier for you.
Next time, we won't lose.
What have we here?
In my experience...
Oh!
Okay, bring it on! Dang, it's found us! New enemy in the mix.
I could do this alone, you know.
Copy, QT.
Well, no way I'd ever have guessed the World Tree was like this on the inside.
It definitely appears to be man-made. Created by the same civilization as Morutha.
The birthplace of the architect. That's what Jin called it.
Then maybe the architect built this thing. Do you really think we're going to find him at the top? And Elysium too? From what we saw in Morutha, it seemed like all that stuff happened a gazillion years ago. Or maybe two gazillion. I don't know. Not even Titans live that long.
Even Pyra and Mithra have never actually met him. But this tower's right here. It's real. So...
Seeing is believing, is the phrase. We'll just have to find out for ourselves. There's no use speculating.
Nia, what's wrong? His tummy started rumbling.
Oh, Father... Every time with you, it's... Have you lost your wallet, or are you hungry? Is that really all you can think of?
Tora thought food is only thing that makes Nia all, growly.
Watch it, Furball.
What is Nia's problem?
That's not a nice way to ask, Poppy. But I let it slide. There's something I want to ask you, Blades. Tell the truth. Have you ever wanted to extend your life?
Avoid returning to our cores?
Yeah.
That's a tough question. I would like to keep learning about my former selves, but to keep living after Morag is dead... Oh, I'm sorry.
No, I understand.
The idea of living on without her does not appeal to me.
Yeah, same here. I want my memories of the prince to be just between us.
You're going to make me blush, Pandy.
Dromach?
As long as I'm by my lady's side till the end, then I'm satisfied.
Poppy is artificial blade, so it is very sad for me to think about. When Master Pawn is gone, Poppy will be widow.
Well, not quite, but I get where you're coming from. Pyra?
Well, I...
It's different for you, right? You've been alive for a few centuries.
Did I ask you? Pyra, what do you think about it? Really?
Hey.
Sometimes I wondered why I have to keep on living forever. Just on and on, no end in sight. But it's different now. I'm glad I've stayed alive all this time. Parting is always sad. But it's just part of the deal of being me. Though, maybe... Maybe one day I'd be happy to close my eyes forever. With someone special. There. By my side.
Pyra.
That's our Pyra. Thanks, guys. Thanks for sharing with me.
So, what made you ask?
I'm a flesh eater. So, I don't know how long I'll live for. I mean, for all I know, I might just sniff it tomorrow.
My lady.
But I can say this much. My life and death isn't tied to any human.
And?
It's Jin. I've been wondering. Jin was collecting core crystals. But why didn't he use them? Doesn't he hate humans? He could use them to create blades, then turn them into flesh eaters. He could expand Torna with no need for humans in the mix.
They do lack numbers. Is that all of them?
Yeah. It's just the five of them. That's it. When Malos suggested getting Ubrona and Akos to resonate, Jin was dead against it. So I think maybe... Maybe Jin feels the same way as us.
The same way as us?
I think maybe that's why he won't resonate with anyone.
What have we here?
In my experience...
An explosion?
A battle, perhaps.
So, this is what the world trees really like.
These, they aren't leaves. They're glyphs.
Hey, look!
An old Tornan warship. Didn't think there'd be any of those left.
Never mind that. What's this? I had no idea Indor could make it up this high.
Cloud sea, long way down.
It appears that Indor has modified their Titan as old Temperantia did with theirs. But that much firepower. I did not know Indor possessed so much force.
No need to ask what they plan to do with it. They anticipated it. That Jin and Maros would try to ascend.
So, Jin is inside that thing?
Yes, no doubt.
Let's hurry. We can't let them make it to Elysium.
Rock, pleased to meet you.
What have we here?
You know you can't control it. I hear you've been promoted. By the Praetor.
You? Why?
Just thought I'd come and say goodbye. Would you rather I leave without saying anything?
Goodbye? What would compel you to leave me? You are my...
I've got full control of all my powers now. It doesn't matter if you die. I can keep on going.
What are you saying, Malos?
The Praetorium, the Believers, I despise them all. Humans aren't fit to breathe our air. So, I'm going to give you what you always wanted.
But... I never...
I'm clearing out the worthless. Isn't that why you sought the architect? Why you climbed the world tree? Yet look at you now.
There must be someone out there who can use this core. I'll send them after Malos.
And arrived.
Oh, this is where we were going.
Okay, time to take you down.
Tora, hungry and coming for them.
Gemini smash.
Master Pond.
Quick enough. I will show you the
power.
Make haste.
Watch out.
Watch out.
Rolling smash.
Everyone's counting on me. I gotta step it up.
Don't worry, I'm great at support.
Okay, understood.
I won't let you down.
We are Ursula's new groove, and we'll do what we can. I'm sure we'll be fine.
Indoline warrior monks.
To the Aegis and her driver, we're here to pass on an order from His Eminence. You are to use the Aegis's power to bring down that ship.
Huh?
What's wrong? This is your duty, Pilgrim.
My only duty is to open the way to the World Tree.
You cannot do it? If so, then we must take the Aegis into custody.
I get it now. They just wanted to use Mithra's power to burn up their little problem.
Nothing new under the sun.
I didn't say we couldn't do it, but we have to stop Jin. Tell your boss that's what we're doing, okay?
We don't negotiate holy decrees. If you don't comply, then prepare for righteous chastisement.
Okay, time to take you down. They're gonna tell the Praetor that we're...
Bridget!
Mithra!
Tumak!
What on... something... someone...
This effect... can it be?
Please forgive my interference. Time runs short.
A Malthus!
That's Haze's core crystal, Van Lanorn's. Oh, that's it, all right. The other half.
What is it? Nia?
Amalthus. He took Van Lanorn's core crystal. He's using her power.
Not only that, this is in fact my original primal power.
Mithra!
The artifice! No! Stop!
Mithra! Mithra! Is that the artifice? Is it the Aegis?
No.
But who?
Amalthus.
Amalthus?
He's my driver, and I'm an Aegis. If that energy gets any stronger, you won't just control the blades, but Mithra too. Amalthus, you never disappoint.
I am the driver of the Master Blade. Bow before me, the Master Driver. I possess the power to command all blades. Every blade alive. Indeed, even the very Titans are under my control.
That must be how he repelled the attack. Sooner or later, he'll control us too.
Don't worry, half-breeds like you won't come under his control. Sure, he can dampen your power. But that's why we built those things. Mikhail's creations will not submit to Amalthus' control.
And neither will this bucket of bolts. We're nearly at the boundary layer. Jin, Malos, get ready.
Roger. Malos, let's move.
Yeah. Mikhail, Akos, Petroka. It's up to you now.
Sure.
Yeah, we get it.
Hey, when you see our daddy, dear,
tell him thanks for everything from me.
Torna's ship stopped moving.
Looks to me like they're gonna try and get inside.
Amalthus, we're gonna stop Jin. But you've gotta stop this.
You're speaking nonsense, boy. Now is the hour of their doom. You leave me no choice but to perform your duty for them.
Destroying Jin and Torna? We're only trying to stop them, not kill them.
Believe you can sway them with words of reason?
Well, yes! Jin told me what happened. What happened 500 years ago. And you were the cause of it, weren't you, Praetor?
I was nothing but the mouthpiece of the Architect.
When I meet him, I'll ask him myself. About me, about Pyra and Mithra.
That is not your right. It is mine! You resist? Again? You defy me again?
Malphis, you won't get what you want. I'm Rex's blade!
That's right. Rex, you're the Aegis's driver. There's nothing he can do that you can't.
Does that mean...
Rex, it's true. Power depends on the heart of its wielder. Right?
I'm okay. I won't let him get away with this anymore. He's just manipulating humans and blades alike. That's not the Architect's will at all. Give it up, Amalthus! You can leave Jin and the rest to us.
Where are they?
The tree. Soon Malos will activate Ion. If we can hold this position and prevent the scum from ascending, then victory is ours.
Okay, then. We've got to go all out.
The Vortex!
Your Eminence, the tower.
At peace, brother. The field of effect is only a little reduced. It is drawing near.
Gather the brothers together. We must exterminate the vermin! No soul alive. They sully! The Architect's presence!